Good to go.
Guys, hold up on your practice. Men, hold up on your practice. When your lanes are ready, you can start tournament play.
Thank you.
I It's the first time I see her, right?
Yeah.
Dad said you're, I asked him, I don't remember what you were doing.
I think we were opening up our pro shop.
Oh, really, where?
Classic Lanes in Rochester.
Oh, nice. I know that stuff very well.
Yep. Thank you.
Is it you, your brother, and your dad? Or just...
No, it's just me and Dylan Kelly.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Awesome. Very cool.
Thank you. Victoria, you are a champion today. Notice that during the qualifying rounds that you had very consistent scores, not anything too high or too low. Walk us through those four games.
So during practice, my balls were going like 60 feet, and I kind of took a guess and moved onto the gutter where nobody else was. And since nobody else was there, I didn't get any really breakdown or anything. So pretty consistent, just made sure I stayed kept my shoulders closed so that I didn't chip it in the gutter and made my spares.
Okay. And you saw someone that qualified with a much higher score. So going into that, you know, was there any transition? Because in match play, you really picked it up.
It did. So I found a couple pairs that were a little bit tighter, which forced me to have to move right. But when it got to the final, it kind of opened up from everybody playing inside of me. So I just did the same thing throughout the rest of the day, and it ended up working out. So
we know that you're a college coach.
Yes.
You also coach yourself.
I do.
So a lot of self-encouragement?
Yes. A lot of second-guessing of myself, but I pushed through it today, so.
All right. Well, congratulations.
Thank
Very
you.
Nice.